Hello everyone, and welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I will show you how to replace the screen assembly on the MacBook Air. Before we start, I'll show you what tools are required to repair the MacBook. Screwdriver set. Plastic pry tools. Tweezers. I have included links to all the tools you need in the video description below. I also advise utilizing a magnetic mat throughout the repair process, especially when working with a MacBook Air. While disassembling, diligently manage each screw's placement to ensure accurate reassembly. Rest assured, you need not be concerned about misplacing any screws. They will all securely adhere to the magnetic mat. Let's begin disassembly. Flip it over and start by removing the screws securing the bottom case. Remember, each screw has its place, so keep them organized for later. Gently pry the bottom cover using a plastic tool. Carefully disconnect the battery cable using a plastic spudger or your fingers. Ensuring the battery is disconnected is a crucial safety step. Remove the screws securing the MacBook screen hinges. Gently lift the top of the case to open the MacBook until the display is about a 90-degree angle to the top of the case. Start sliding the display up while holding the case steady to ensure the hinges slide out from the bottom housing. Now you can replace the display assembly. You can find a link to a new replacement screen for your MacBook in the video description below. Let's begin to install a new screen. Ensure that the screen hinges are open to approximately a 90-degree angle. From this position, begin the installation of the bottom part of the MacBook. Secure the screen hinges and fasten them using screws. Thank you. Power up your MacBook and check if everything is working smoothly. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. Well done, the repair is now complete. You were on How Fix It, and see you again next time.